cut ourselves a piece of dough. It's very important that we roll this out to 42 inches, having the right depth to make sure the pretzel is evenly baked so it's not too doughy. The key of the twist is to grab it between your fingers, flip it over, make sure you have your knot in the middle, your feet 2 inches apart, and your perfect knot straight down the middle with two equal circles. The most important talent is to get the pretzel equal in shape so they're cooked properly all the way through and they're not too doughy.
How do you know if you're cut out for this work? You gotta be like working in the dough.